My favorite part about Rocky Canyon Road is that it connects a few of the different foothills trails, and so it's really great for doing a longer run when you want to be on a soft surface, because it starts with kind of where we do our hill workout, and then it connects to other trails like Shane's Loop and Unabomber that are really pretty and have great views of the city. Yeah, since being in Boise and training on the foothills, I've definitely seen an increase in fitness. Of course, it's not like there was a single independent factor that we could really base that on, but I'd say the foothills are an integral part of our training and a huge part of why the program has seen success. Now at Boise State, it's just a 10-minute run and we're on the soft foothills trails, and it's great because we get a lot of hill training in, which is really important for cross country.